Hi, Val, how are you? I just wanted to ask a couple of questions about, if you have
Yeah, well, he wants to fight. And if his senatorial duties allow him to continue fighting, as they have for this fight, and if it works out, then he'll do probably a couple of more fights after. But it's going to depend if, because of the Senate, he's not able to really train the way he should, that'll be it.
Also, I was wondering, why did he change the venue
from
the MGM to...
The MGM was not available on November 5th. We were originally planning to go October 15th in the MGM, but Manny couldn't do it because of the Senate, so we went to November 5th. And at that point, all the buildings at the MGM were tied up. So Thomas and Mac, having Steve win, is a good solution, but we would only have done that because there was no buildings available at the MGM.
That's fine. We're still Vegas, so we look forward to watching
it. And again, because the way that building sets up, there are a lot of $50 seats.
That's really great.
And in the first hour, the tickets went on sale. They sold 2,000.
Yep. So get your tickets, guys. It's $50. Get them while you we still have them. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
See you on November 5th.
Bye.